Hey guys, it's Ashley. Today has been the ultimate lazy day, so why not record while I'm laying on the couch? A little up close and personal, considering I didn't wear foundation today, but that's okay. So the girls are sleeping, work, and tomorrow is their dad's birthday. So this morning we made a really cute birthday card for him. There's a little like poem that normally is used for Father's Day, but I used it for birthday and then just changed the ending to birthday instead of every Father's Day. And then they did their little handprints and it was a heart and cut out all little shapes and, you know, all that fancy stuff that makes it look pretty. But they had a lot of fun making it and I know that Joel's going to like it. And then we made a cake. We baked him a cake. They made a chocolate cake and chocolate frosting, and their mom bought this, it's like a sparkly big tube of white and sparkly blue frosting, so like the girls got to decorate the cake. Cute. So they decorated it and basically like little squiggles all over it, and I wrote Happy Birthday Daddy on it with the white glittery stuff. And then, it was really cute. So I had to hide it. So right now there's a birthday cake sitting in the guest bathroom in the basement that's not used ever. There's a cake, like, in the bathtub, covered. And the happy birthday plates and napkins and spoons and stuff. And the birthday card. So, like, let's hope that, you know, Lily doesn't find that there's a chocolate cake in the bathtub. But that's where I was told to hide it, so. Lily is their dog, by the way. But she doesn't even eat her food when they put it down, so I don't think she's going to eat the chocolate cake. What else? A cleaning lady came today. Oh, we had a pajama party! Pajama party! You can't see, but, like, in my pajama pants. They have cowboy boots on them. I wore pajamas to work today because it's Friday and I felt like wearing pajamas. So I was like, girls, today we're going to have a pajama party. And they're like, yay. So I took them out of the pajamas they were wearing and put them in like more comfy pajamas. And we literally stayed in our pajamas all day long. Right now it's 2:30 and I'm going to have to wake the girls up at 3 whether they're ready or not, which they're not going to be because they had a late nap today, but I'm going to have to wake them up because Emily has an appointment with the allergy specialist today, so I get to go home at 4 instead of 5, which I'm excited about, but I have like knots in my stomach worrying about this doctor's appointment. Like, this could be the appointment where they find out what's wrong with her. This could be the appointment that, like, changes everything. It makes me want to cry because she's just such an amazing little girl. And she's so sweet and she's so smart. And they can't figure out what's going on. She deserves the answers, you know? Anyways. I wish I wasn't so freaking emotional. I love the kids. I love them a lot. They make even the bad days worth it, you know? So, I'm praying that her appointment goes good today and that I get a call from them on their way back home saying that they found something. Something. So, anyways, we're having a pajama party. I think you should have a pajama party, too. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's make Friday a pajama party. I remember, like, when at La Petite, every once in a while, we'd have a pajama day, and I was just, like, in such a good mood all day because of it. And I'm the exact same way here. Like, even though I nanny and I don't have, like, a uniform or whatever, clearly I'm not going to, like, come to work in sweatpants and pajamas and stuff. So I never do. Like, I think twice I wear sweatpants, but I usually, like, do my makeup and do my hair and stuff, and today I just put on, I eye stuff, like, quickly and briefly, which is all, like, done together already because the girls think it's fun to, like, grab my eyeballs when their hands are all wet. Just long story. But anyway, yeah. So, got a couple more hours and then I get to go home and start my weekend, which is really, like, I don't really have a whole lot of plans because I'm working here tomorrow on Saturday. Like I said, tomorrow's his birthday, so they asked me if I would work if I would work for a couple hours, but Damon's going to come with me tomorrow, so that'll be cool. He's finally going to get to meet the girls, and Emily's like, gonna go see Damon? Gonna meet Damon? And I'm like, yeah, you're gonna see Damon. She's like, Damon? She says his name's so cute. So anyway, and Ella just says Damon, you know. But yeah, so he's gonna come with me tomorrow. And we get to play mom and dad a little bit together. Tuck the girls in before bed, get some good night kind of thing. So that'll be cool. Other than that, I really don't have plans for the weekend. Other than playing Nova Star for a while, which is what I named my guitar. Nova. I think it's cool. And it's a Luna guitar, so it makes sense. So I'll play Nova for a little bit. And just hang out. And be here. Alright, well, I've rambled for almost 7 minutes, so I'm going to go. Hope you guys have an awesome weekend. I probably will not record Saturday or Sunday. I don't record at home because I don't like recording if anyone is around me or near me or could possibly hear me. So, just because I don't like to. Not because I'm saying anything I shouldn't say. But just more comfortable talking to my iPad when I'm alone. All right. Have a good weekend, you guys. I'll see you on Monday. Bye.